Hello guys, go back to my channel, AnimeKing67 here, and today we're playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. It takes place after the first Spider-Man game that came out last year, and then the year before, I think it's 2018 version game. And I was gonna get the PS5, but I was out of stock already, so I'm keeping the PS4. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the two gameplays I made so far. Part 1 and 2 are uploaded on my channel. You can go watch it. And let me show you my new suit I got. So this is like the missions that I did so far while the last mission. This is all the missions that I did. Hold onto your web shooter. Parting gift. New twip. We're here for you. La Nachubuni something, I don't know. But on this one, reconnecting. Yeah, it's where I met Finn. Miles' friend, best friend. Turned out to be a bad guy. Time to re-ally, so... Miles' mom on here is fighting for her rights of people, or I don't know what she's doing, but someone left the lights on. So in this one, I had to find out where the underground, what they're doing and stuff like that. This one where I had to shut down nuclear form reactor, because Finn and her brother were trying to stop it, but I ended up going wrong, and the brother ended up dying, so... had to do this one. Oh, so I'm almost done. I had to pretend I'm joining the underground as Miles. This gameplay. It's pretty intense. I'm like so amazed right now. I like how I'm Spider-Man 2. Collection. Oh, I could get achievements. I forgot there.
Don't worry about it. It's my home too.
Technical difficulties, hold on. Sorry guys, there's just something going on with the internet. So if Spider-Man powers were real, what would you use them for? Like, would you use them to get go to places? Like for me, I'll just use it to get around, like, you know, go to work or school, or take my girlfriend on a date or whatever. You know, I'll just use it for, kind of use it to protect people too, like, you know, like Miles and Peter Parker. Miles is better than Peter Parker. I know you guys will have a fight with me over that, but Miles is actually a better Spider-Man and is capable of doing more things than Peter Parker. because Peter Parker doesn't have Venom power. But Miles does. I've been like researching on both of them for like weeks now. Been so obsessed with the game. So far, graphics are amazing. Facial features amazing. The art just phenomenal. Like whoever developer is, you're amazing. Like I want to really do this. I'm gonna take computer classes. I think next year, because I want to get real good at editing, like, you know, doing all this stuff, maybe I'll make my own game. So subscribe, post notifications, and I think this is the last part because it's only 50% done. I kind of did a little bit more from the last episode. So this might be the last part. I don't know, it might be four parts or another episode, but it might not. So I hope you guys just buckle up, grab popcorn, grab a drink, and join the ride. And it's on Friendly Neighborhood because I'm getting good, man. I wasn't good at it before, but I'm way used to the swinging mechanics in the game. It's better than the Spider-Man 2 from 2009. And it was okay, but it was okay game. Like, not only you get to fight criminals in that game, you also get to fight cops too. Like, kind of like GTA. It's kind of like GTA, but the cops are OP and they're like, their health is insane and their damage. And go to suits. Do I have suits on here? I should be. Sorry guys, internet has been whacked out lately. Like, it's been going in and out, move sets, web. Oh, I know. Why can I not go to skill sets? Oh, these are all the skills that you earn in the game. Yeah. I'm still trying to find them. Where the heck did the suits go? It'll come back eventually. And I'm just laughing at them.
Don't worry about it.
No, I hope I don't have another tactical. And you know, I hope I don't have another problem with internet.
It's my home too.
I'm trying to do a gameplay and keeps going in and out. Sorry if it delays again, guys. If it keeps delaying, I might have to do a video tomorrow or tomorrow night. I'm on PS4, by the way. You guys can add. You guys can go add me if you want. I'll show you my account after.
Hope to see you again.
Aww. Miles is such a better person. And she has hearing aids and she can't talk, so. Like, oh. Okay. Okay, now. Oh, this is. It's cute. So. Okay, the suits. Sportswear suit. I mean, it's obvious. This one, great responsibility suit. It's okay. It's okay, like, I'm not gonna judge. Tracker suit, this is what I got from the cold. It's awesome. Then when I was playing the last video, I got this suit. But then I had enough good crime tokens and resources to get this suit. And it's awesome. Like, I love this striker suit, man. It can restore your Venom power more quickly. Then I got this suit, Miles Morales 2099 suit. I love it so far. These two, my favorite suits so far in this game. This is my favorite suit so far, and this is my favorite suit. This one's cool. It's like purple region suit. Prefers further into the story to see this description. So I might I had a couple of stuff in here. I don't know where these are for. Ooh. Don't I have enough affordable? Yeah. Affordable. I'm probably gonna wait and spend on something useful. What's this? Deep pockets. Increase all gadget ammo by one. I mean, I'm trying to save some vibe for the verse. So yeah, I started out with this suit in the first episode. Then moved on to this suit. Second episode, like kind of like towards the end of first episode, I got this suit. Second episode, I got this suit. Well, it was in the cold. The third episode, which is right now, after the second episode, I had enough tokens and resources to get the striker suit, which is awesome. Like, it's amazing how much detail they put into this game, like how much art, like you can just tell how much detail they put into the suits. Oh my god, it's amazing. Programmable matter suit. Ooh, that sounds bang. I mean, this one's a winter suit. Oh, this one's kind of cute. Why is it not popping up? I think I have to. I mean, So, yep, Miles Morales 2099 suit is so far my favorite suit.
This is done in Harlem, thanks to us. And don't say no, Miles, thanks to you.
See? Oh my god.
You're right.
Look at the eyes, the detail. I know I'm a geek, but this is like amazing.
Pretty good. Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show. That's awesome. You nervous? Nervous? No. Hey. Oh, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters. Since it's a podcast.
Well, what if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh my god. I gotta get ready. Bye.
Okay. What to do now? Yeah, so I had to take down the underground wet bases. So I mostly done every single challenge. Had to take out the nuclear form underground as well. Hell's Kitchen. So yeah, I like how you can do like cool tricks when you're in there like this. This game is phenomenal. Like, this is next generation of gaming. People don't take credit for these developers. Amazing. Like, I'm a huge fan of Spider-Man. He's awesome. Peter Parker, he's okay, but Miles Morales, ooh, he can do some amazing things. So, if there's a cutscene, I'm trying to be quiet so you guys can enjoy the cutscenes and, you know, enjoy the action.
Does it take that many guys to make a donation?
Just keep your mouth shut and stay out of our way. I can't let you do this.
I can't be paying you enough to fight off armed robbers.
Come on. I'm not letting you out of here.
Woo. Get out of my league, bro. Oh, I done it before. I can do it again, bro. Woo! How do you know I'm a freaking kid? I don't know how they figured that out. Even though I'm a kid, I can still kick your butt. Get webbed. Get webbed.
I can see the headlines. Spider-Man, present protected. Or something less cool. Glad you're okay.
the Harlem local who helped Spider-Man save the neighborhood.
It felt really good to help people out. Even better when we found out Wilson Fisk was behind it. Shutting him down is a career highlight for me. And Spider-Man.
I bet. How did you guys stumble on the conspiracy?
By talking to people in the neighborhood. They were all looking out for each other, which helped us look out for them. Mateo, Caleb, Camila, Haley, Steph, Gloria, if you're listening, thank you.
I checked with Wilson Fisk's parole officer, who confirmed the big guy is under tighter security and will let you.
Skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go.
Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope.
I think it's a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building is fine all natural laws of gravity. Heck of a
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it! Come on, almost there!
Ha ha ha!
Situation.
Thin, rocks on, underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17, you're stressed, and you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us. But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, what do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. I set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You stealing my moves? Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. You figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort. moving in a little closer. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion.
I like that.
There you go. Yeah, that's it.
They try. Hope! Friends, hope you all remember Wilson. Today I have the...
Hey, friends. Hello, friends, and welcome to the dance.
Resting sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. You were too similar. Too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours. We'll leave the boy alone.
If you don't know, the Prowler's Uncle Aaron. If you guys don't, if you haven't watched the anime version.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn. As soon as I'm ready to go. Who doesn't love an ohm meter? Nobody. That's who.
I'm just gonna go around.
Mom? Genki? Anyone home? I think it's just me.
I never got to really explore my...
A little music would be nice. Never gonna get tired of this one. Should have paid more attention when Abuela was teaching me to dance. Hard to think of Ma as a little kid. Bridge attack didn't slow Mom down at all. kind of nice to have the apartment to myself.
I mean, I don't have to go right away. I'm just chilling and exploring. Chug Chug from Fortnite. It looks like it, though. I don't play Fortnite that much. I don't really like the Marvel's update that much. I don't really play it. It's like on my Xbox, I'm just like, meh. Like, I did like season 5, but, you know.
Mom's killing it. No way she's gonna lose.
Meh. Your mom must be real proud of herself.
Remember when Uncle Aaron gave me this? We gotta get a game going soon. I wish you were still here, Rick. Me and Finn could definitely use your advice. Glad my gear survived the move.
I've never seen this game in daytime before. Sick, bro. It's even better in daytime than it is at nighttime.
Hello, friends. This is the DanaCast with Our Debate.
That's your intro? Lame! We the business call that burying the lead. Burn it up! Let me ask you something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting? About your journalistic integrity?
More than some.
Because your campaign gets rocks on.
Dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little.
Thanks for being a friendly neighborhood superhero. This is you.
Clears out at night. Maybe something mechanical? Subway line near here. Find it over here. Need to wait for the train to come by. We're close enough to record it. Enough to record it.
Nah, getting too far away. Not this way.
Fine. You saw Spider. What are you gonna do? People won't be able to tell us.
Trains turn and stop. Always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a spaceman. Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help me.
Yeah, sounds like Dad.
All right, time to cough in. Hope she answers.
Hi.
Finn, hey, we need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me, fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay. Trinity Church. Let's go.
Real hero?
Your mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat.
Calling myself a problem. I figured we all kept secrets, right, Josh?
last. Dad's job and mine crossed paths too
often. Man, Uncle Aaron, if you would have been anything else, my mom and dad would have supported you all the way.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
I mean, hot dog vendors would be loud in a group, but I don't think that's right. Something you'd always find here, like birds or trees or no, not trees. There's a lot of birds around here. Maybe?
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. The place was swarming with pigeons. His dad stopped cold. He said, Aaron, man, that's music. Listen. The next day, we were crawling all over Mount Auburn looking for bees, like you are now. This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station. I think that's what he wants me to find. But I like it for another try.
Why they call it the holiday when I gotta keep working?
Station.
think hanging around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job. You wanted to make things better from the inside. I'm pretty sure he died trying.
Didn't make things better, Dad. So was I.
Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or lose them. Sound you need's like an electric current.
A current? I could cheat it with venom. Nah. No. Electric.
good to see Feast out here. But that sound would drown out the rest of the track.
Hey!
Not gonna find it over here. Maybe like a billboard or a sign? I don't think I brought my wallet. And it's not the right sound.
No.
I think it's back there. Pretty sure it's behind me.
After I started calling myself a cop, met my first client right under this sign. Neon flags are missing. The crowd makes it easy to blend in. He wanted me to steal a painting.
I looked across the screen and saw your dad back. Never said anything. Just turned and left. He didn't know everything. Just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw when we were heading on before I did.
You would have tried to act right sooner. He would have forgiven you. I know he would have.
This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
A sound that tells time. Okay. I'm not gonna find it over here. Nice. It doesn't tell time. He said it sounded like a celebration. Pretty sure phones can ring whenever. It has to be something else. Oh. Not this way. Around here. Oh, the church bells.
Oh, there's Spider-Man coming back.
Oh, I should have taken a damn stop. It sounded like a celebration. No clocks around here. Oh, the church bells. Pretty sure it's behind me.
Back there.
clocks around here. Oh, the church bells. Pretty sure it's behind me. Here. Oh, the church bells. That's it. Ringing on the hour.
When I hear those bells, I... The last time I was here, your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him here after. He bought us some milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. I don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told Ben I was done with that life. I was lying. But he believed me for a while. At least pretended to.
Okay. All that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Flyer burnouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. It's a Magia trophy room.
I found a jammer.
Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. Poker chips. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Thought you could hide, huh? Good. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip. And boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Sounds like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Thank you.
Spider-Man and his sidekick's best attempt to ruin the holidays. I'm here to... Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosion.
Hey, I've been checking on all the hideouts we've shut down. Everything's tanked and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's great. Thanks for calling them in. I wouldn't have found the jammers without you.
So, I was looking through my files. It seems like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
I've faced that stuff before. Maybe I should take it off her hands.
Okay, there's a code reference here. 2658. You need to try that if you find something, you know, off.
2658, got it. Thanks again, Danica, for doing your podcast. Those tips at the end of your episodes have been life-changing.
Thanks. When my underground series is out, let me know what you think.
Sounds good to me. Talk to you later.
Here's the underground.
You see how fast the mood changed when we took over that billboard?
Yeah, everybody's looking.
Disable the transmitter. And done. Maybe the underground should try handing out pamphlets next time. transmitter. Hmm. 2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything.
Guys, Reese's Pieces.